Friedrich Engel was born in 1820 in Barmen. He grew up in Prussia or Germany, and his family was marked by moderately liberal political views and Protestant faith. His father was the owner of a textile factory and also a partner in a cotton plant. As he grew up, he demonstrated his talent for journalism by publishing articles under a pseudonym. He boasted to his sister that he knew 24 languages. Engels openly pursued ideas that threatened the traditional values of the family. In 1842, Friedrich met Moses Hess, who converted him to communism. In 1845, Engels wrote The Condition of the Working Class in England. It was written when Engels was in Manchester, the heart of the Industrial Revolution. The condition of the working class is the highest and most unconcealed pinnacle of the social misery existing in our day. He argues that the Industrial Revolution made workers worse off. This started off a long partnership between Karl Marx and Friedrich Engels. He then worked on the German ideology with Marx. Together, they persuaded the Second Communist Congress in London to adopt their views. They were authorized to draft a statement of communist principles called the Communist Manifesto. In 1848, German states tried to get rid of an authoritarian system and replace it with a representative form of government. This was the only opportunity for Engels and Marx to participate directly in a revolution. This revolution failed, and Engels was forced to become a businessman. The only time a strain in the friendship occurred was when Mary Burns, Engels' wife, died. After Marx's death, Engels served as the foremost authority on Marxism. He died in 1895 in London, England.